we on that giant flower?
We're finally here then.
But then, where is the core of the Great Spirit? Or the Renis Alma, for that matter?
According to Hevrek 35, this should be where we find the core.
Rinwell, do you sense anything?
This is definitely where the energy of the Great Spirit is strongest, but what's giving off the most energy is the flower we're standing on.
That said, we're not going to be able to destroy something this huge. You want me to hit it and see what happens?
Hey, look!
Its core,
and in order to fight us, it's taken on this form.
My thoughts. I feel them whirling inside me. They're getting restless. I'm certain of it. This is the source of my thorns and of my visions. This is the darkness that will consume all existence.
Great Spirit, I understand you intimately. You've made that very clear. However, if you're planning on destroying everything, then first, you'll have to get through us. Everyone, let's go!
We're not energy for you to consume, and we're not puppets for you to control!
Only humankind has a right to determine their own future. We will never let something like you take that away from us!
I'm sorry, but we won't let you take any more away from us! We'll do whatever it takes to stop you!
I fight to blow the sound of anguish from our world, that it may be filled with joy and peace once again.
Give it back! Give it all back! Give us back our world and give me back my own life!
Once and for all, we are going to end centuries of terror and death. Right here, right now.
I'll smash you!
Nothing! Don't
move!
There!
Go! Away! Here I
that'll
go!
Bring you down. Now that'll bring you down!
It's no way!
It's really good to be a lightning!
Watch it!
They're not playing around!
What?
Serving its energy for an escape.
That bastard took off with the Rennus Alma!
We can't stand here and wait for it to come back. We'll have to follow it through there.
You're right. I don't like it, but we've got no choice.
Yeah. No matter what, we can't let it get away.
All right. Let's go.
I'm surprised we can stand here at all. What in the hell is this place?
Beats me. I've never seen anything like it.
More importantly, where's the Great Spirit?
Look! Over there!
What in the world? It's changing shape?
Oh, this is bad. It looks like it's regaining all of its energy. It's going to grow even bigger than before.
Damn it. Come on. We've got to find a way to...
Watch out! Something's heading our way!
Guess they're here to try to stop us. There's so many of them.
That means we've got it running scared. Let's take these out and keep moving!
Get out of our way already!
I didn't expect such base tactics from a supreme being.
You can't assume we're fighting something that thinks like a human!
Whatever it is, wasting time that we don't have!
Yeah, not only that, but that thing is getting bigger by the minute!
It's starting to slow down the more it grows. We should be able to catch up soon enough.
We just need to hold on. Stay strong, everyone, and stand your ground! We caught up to it.
Hold on. Why did it stop absorbing the energy from Dana?
Like it or not, it lacks the means to do so whilst fighting us. We've become the bigger threat and forced its hand.
All right then. Let's get to work so we can take back the Renes Alma.
We've all come so far. We've faced so much. We can't get through this. Together.
Naturally. We are all leaving this fight alive.
Hell, I'm just getting warmed up. You ain't seen nothing yet.
The Great Spirit's getting desperate. So stay on your toes, everyone.
Searing flame!
overwhelming.
Then let's whittle down that thing's power. Go!
Right. Let's start with the arm.
Let's do this, Law!
Leave it to me!
Everyone, I'm counting on you!
Our
future
begins here. Always impressive.
I guess that makes two of us.
Now all that's left is the middle.
Let's do it.
Yeah! We're both fine. We're going to start the ceremony now, before it can recover. Shion.
Yeah.
Just as I told you I would. Hand it over right now. You plan to use this to defeat the Great Spirit. Which is precisely why I'm here. Stand aside and watch. Just as well as you and your sorry lot. The Great Spirit that tried to control me will be annihilated.
I won't let you do that!
Yet do it I shall. And there's nothing you can do to stop me.
You bastard!
I shall fulfill my duty as a ruler. With this power, I'll bury that woman and the Great Spirit. Then this charade will finally end.
Save everyone. And Sion!
Silence. I'll tear you apart, slay the girl and the prince, and erect a fortress of death over both of them.
What do you care for, Marcus? When you have all that power, what will you do?
My dominion shall reign over all existence. Nothing else matters.
That's it? This is the rule over all existence just because?
Despicable as they were, even the other ones, even the Great Spirit had a future in mind. But you have nothing, only death. So what? It matters little to me. You are pathetic. Truly pathetic. And you're not. You are a failure. Empty. A sovereign who couldn't even die in his own time as he was meant to. You're right. I used to wonder why I was still alive after so long. There are things in this world, in the here and now, that are worth protecting. That's why I'm still here.
And I won't let you take them away! Throw away! Eternal devastation! Why do you resist? Here I come! Dragon swarm! Try harder!
My one's all mine! You are nothing!
Dragon swarm!
The fury of light!
Burn it out! you control others to keep from being controlled. But that's a path of never-ending hatred. Don't you understand? It can only end in destruction. The only way to avoid it is with forgiveness! The words of a coward, the weakness disgusts me! Get up! You're wrong. It takes true power to forgive!
I have no use for forgiveness. The strong shall always triumph here.
You say that because you've been alone so long. If you had someone, anyone to turn to, a single friend, someone to love, people you support, they guide you. You can't have been alone your whole life.
No one remembers the lashes of lips. Each strike spreading a scheme of fire across my back. The masters who killed slaves for the cause. And the slaves who sacrificed their compatriots that they might live. There is no love, no friendship, not there or anywhere else.
Is there no way for you to see this differently?
Enough! You gambled the fate of this world to save a single life, and yet I am the evil one? How utterly ridiculous.
It's true. Maybe it is selfish of me to want to save her, but I swore that I would let no one else be sacrificed in this battle. I can't bear to see her die.
You and I are so much more alike than I had ever imagined.
No, we're not! I want a world built on kindness, on giving, on warmth!
You take and destroy.
Try nothing to give. Infernal torch! Rising flash! Explosive ring!
You will know nothing but
action! Infernation wave! You picked the wrong button! You picked the wrong button!
This one's all mine!
Infernal turret! Blended flash! Explosive ring!
You will beg me for mercy!
Eat dirt! Incineration wave!
Power is all!
It's over!
You are the last obstacle impeding my progress! Die!
That's my line! I'll show you the limits of your solitude!
Done is evil. There's no denying that. I know you didn't walk your path out of weakness, but merely from misguided strength. Misguided because you were alone. Because you had no friends to keep you on the straight and narrow. No one to use all that strength for, other than yourself. That loneliness could make a monster out of anyone. Me. I understand. And I forgive you, Volron.
I don't need your victor's pity. And you can choke on your vain forgiveness.
Don't! You wish to save this world? To make your selfish dreams into reality? If you choose to walk that path, choose a path of betrayal, despair, and corruption. And in the darkness at the end, I'll be waiting for you! Volron!
I'm sorry. The Renes Alma is...
Yes. But you still possess the Blazing Sword. It may not be quite as strong as the Renes Alma. But nonetheless...
I can't. I would never. It would kill you!
My thorns, they're... Soon the great astral spirit will break free. And when that happens, no one will be spared. But there's still time. You can still destroy the thorns. And me with them.
That is... That's exactly what we've been fighting to prevent. I promised I would find a way to save you.
You did. I know. But I don't want you to die either. So please, don't let me be the end of the world.
Look! The path Dana's energy flowed through is still open. We can use it to call out to Dana's will!
Alfin, what are you saying?
Don't you remember? Rinwell said there was a little bit of Dana's will inside all of us. If there is a way everyone can come together to form Dana's will, then maybe we can ask for it to help us, to find us a way out of this.
Are you really saying that if all of Dana thinks of saving us, it will become the will of the planet itself? That's madness.
Maybe so, but it's the only way we can save you. And the only way to save Rena, too.
To save Rena?
That's right. Rena's will never had evil intent. If we're saving everyone, that includes them. I don't want to live in a world without you, Sion. And I'm tired of living a life built on death.
Alfin, I'm with you.
Hear my plea! I want to save Sion! And I want to save Rena too! I want to end this cycle of one joy constantly being sacrificed for another's pain! So please! Grant us your strength!
Let's go.
Let's go!